You see, I tell young people that when I for me, and the worst thing is when you are watching, when I was young and I used to watch television with him, then you see this minister was still there. My father said, oh, this is my classmate. He thought he was bragging to me. Then I would put my head over and say, hey, this man, so this man is your classmate. And look at where we are staying. Hey. So I used to judge my father in my heart. And I used to think my father was the most useless man. But let me tell you something. Young folks, listen to me. Listen to me. Many a times, what I discovered was that most of times our parents were more ambitious than us. They were more ambitious than us. But you see, on find out what stopped them, so that you don't repeat the same mistake they did and something stopped them. So I changed my mentality about my father.